about to ball it out. I'm about to call it out of work. Stay on my way. Don't act fake. Yeah. I came up, never changed up my strategy. Time's up, go double dutch. You can't pass me.
Oh, I am so cold. These haters hella bald. They keep talking that mess because they know I'm worth gold.
Hey Rebel Gang, it's Bonita Rebel. I'm here today with another hair review, and this hair review is sponsored from samsbeauty.com, my store, my favorite. They have sent me a unit out and I am loving it. I'm just going to jump right in, but I'm not going to talk too much. Bonita season is out right now in stores. Bonita Rebels, if you like that beginning, if you like my intros, that is from me. Go ahead and go on all the streaming service. Black Girl Magic, let's support our entrepreneurs, let's go. But let's get in to the most important. No, winter season is important too. But let's get into something very important. It's this wig, you guys are looking at it, right? So this is the U-shape lace wig. She's actually pretty on this one too, but it looks kind of poofy because it does actually come poofy. I'm gonna tell y'all about that in a second. It's a 4x4 lace part, and the item is MLUH101, and it's the Magic U-Shape Lace Wig Premium Human Hair, and this is in the color DYX4 Blonde. So it says all the stuff that you can wash and stuff. I don't do none of that. I give it its use, then I let it go. This hair, I have to say, I actually really like, but I'm gonna get into the cons first. Something that I did not like was how poofy it was on the top. I barely had to, like, and it won't stay on top of my head like that, but oh well, you guys get it. It's poofy on the top if you don't press it all the way, and it's very snug to your head, so if you get like light headaches, then this wig is not for you, because let me tell you, I get headaches very quick from hair like this, but this one's not too bad. So it is very tight on your head, so if you don't like tight wigs, this wig is not for you. If you like to adjust it and stuff, it's still going to be like, even if you adjust the straps, it's still very like tall. It's still very snug on your head. Another thing is, I don't know if you guys noticed, you guys see the new quality? Do you guys see this new quality? You guys can see all my pores. This camera was a lot, but gotta give you guys the best quality because you guys has helped me within 1 year. Like, you guys have done so much for me, so I wanna bring it the best quality there is. Anyways, let's get back to the hair, but now the color. Why I really love this color, it's not too orangey and then it's not too blonde. It's like perfect, like a ash blonde when you're trying to get it out. Like, this is some perfect hair that I wish that I could get like a wig in, a weave color in, cause I would slay this every single day. I would wear it every day and say, who's your mama? I'm your mama, cause I'm wearing this wig. You gotta have a sense of humor, man. Yeah. And the lace is okay. It's like a different type of color, but I want to show you guys the color, so don't get on me and be like, oh, the lace doesn't go. I just wanted to show you guys the color because you guys always say I don't show you guys how to look out the box. So, showing you guys what it looked like out the box. So, yeah. I love how full it is, you guys. Look how full it is. And let me kind of like be a good. Look at how full it is. Oh, yeah. You guys, look how full it is. I love that it's like a medium. It's probably like a good 20 inch. It's not too light, it's not too dark, then it's not too silky. This is just a perfect wig, like the perfect blonde wig, you guys. But it just falls in place, and then the cut is really pretty. It's like if you just went to the salon and got your hair done. I'm not really messing with the sides like that to do a side part. I just don't see it working because only the top is very long. Let me back up so I can show you guys how long it is. This is definitely a wig to get you guys. Guys, I love it. And I hope you guys love it. It's Bonita Rebel. I am out. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Follow me on every social media there is. Go ahead and just look up Bonita Rebel. Get my album, Bonita Season, and stay blessed. I love you guys. Mwah.